gun is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack falls away, but there are some blurry faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car.
Wah! Crap! Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Some rough racing out there. Hopefully nothing serious. Podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
You're kidding me!
What?
Aggressive driving from Angelo. Tommy Angelo takes the lead. Tommy Angelo is in front, but will he stay there? Who needs Mikey Dunn? This guy is a fine replacement. Thank you. jostling for position.